Report, and we just got word there has been an accident at Mike Seidel's location. We're going to go live now to Mike, and he's giving us the latest as to what just happened right behind you. What's the latest there, Mike?
You're okay, aren't you?
Chris, we're on Pines Road off I-20, and this truck pulling a camper slid down this hill here at this intersection and into the Honda Accord. Everybody's okay. The damage is very minor, very limited damage, thank goodness. But even more important, everybody's fine. The problem is this whole road is a skating rink, a sheet of ice. So nothing is moving. None of these vehicles have four-wheel drive or all-wheel drive, which really doesn't matter in this kind of situation. We've got more vehicles stuck over here. We got this truck here that's going nowhere. This is a scene all over the Arklatex, and it's not going to change because temperatures right now are in the low 20s, and they're not going anywhere today. Maybe up 4 or 5 degrees. So a real nasty and dangerous morning here in Louisiana. And again, Chris, everybody's fine, but the best thing you can do today here is stay home. That's why everything's closed. Schools, businesses, city and state offices, but people for some reason are coming out. You can see all the traffic here trying to come down this hill, and people are literally just sliding down the hill through the intersection, and that's why we had this accident. Now we have the sheriff, I guess, from here in Caddo County show up here, but again, everybody's fine. Limited damage, but just an indication of why you should not be on these roads today. It doesn't matter what you're driving. It's a skating rink. Every inch of asphalt and concrete. Chris?
All right. Thanks so much, Mike. And again-